Hello ghouls and boys, and thank you for checking out this video. Remember to subscribe if you have not done so yet, and hit that bell to be notified of future videos. The drills in this painting were round, with 10,320 drills. This painting says it's a 30 by 40 centimeter, but in reality is a 24 by 34 because of the 3 centimeter border, and took approximately 25 hours to do. And it also had 22 different colors in it. Most of the painting is darker colors with only one, and I said one white drill. Why even bother? This painting had a lot of close colors with hard to read symbols. R's, F's, P's, Q's, G's, and it was a lot easier to read with the light pad off. Jason Voorhees features this painting wearing a hockey mask and holding an axe, which is strange because in all his movies he's only killed with an axe 4 times. It would have been more accurate if he was holding a machete. But who am I to criticize, right? As for his mask, he first started wearing a hockey mask after killing Shelley and stealing his mask to hide his own face in Friday the 13th, Part 3. Jason's original hockey mask was molded from the 1950s Detroit Red Wings hockey mask and would become a staple for the character for the rest of this series. All in all, this painting could be better, but it looks pretty good at a distance, and it was fun to do. So I bid you a happy, happy Halloween. Let's listen to some music. Goodbye. Till next time.